Global Clean Energy Holdings announces it has acquired a Bakersfield refinery. We are talking about the Alon Bakersfield properties. It paid about $40 million for the refinery. Alon previously produced diesel fuel from crude oil. GCEH will change things up at the refinery and make renewable diesel from organic oils.